Dear friends, through this video, we are going to do Yoga Nidra. Before starting, I want to share the story of Pusalar Nayanmar, the 58th Nayanmar. He built the temple in his imagination, and Lord Shiva prefer his temple than the real temple of Pallava king. So, imagination is playing a vital role in spirituality. Today, we are going to travel to Mount Kailash while relaxing our mind through meditation. Lie down on the mat, feet apart, hands away from the body, facing the ceiling. Lie down in a comfortable position so that for the next few minutes you are going to relax your mind and body without any disturbance. Today we are going to do different kind of meditation and relaxation. Now slowly touch the tip of our index finger with the tip of our thumb, and it should make a circle between two fingers. The middle finger shouldn't touch the index finger. This is called Chin Mudra, which increases our intellectual and spiritual level. It eliminates anxiety. Keep this Chin Mudra for the next few minutes. Om. 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 Lie down completely relaxed. Now imagine that the sun god Surya Deva with his chariot comes to our place and taking all of us in his chariot to the most wonderful and holy place. His chariot is a very huge one which accommodates all the people in this earth. We are like a tiny small baby in his chariot. He has given us the protection balloon which prevent us from various temperature and oxygen level. Wow! We are in the chariot of Surya Deva. We are traveling up in the sky. We can see small tiny buildings from the chariot as if we are in the plane. Now slowly we can see the snow-covered mountain range. We are flying above the Himalayan range. We are reaching the Manasarovar Lake, the huge holy lake. What a wonderful experience! We are seeing the holy lake. Our chariot is slowly landing on the banks of the Manasarovar Lake. All of us getting down the chariot and reaching the lake. The holy lake is glittering with the rays of Surya Deva. We can extend our arm out of the temperature control balloon and feel the unbearable chillness. Slowly we are touching the chill water of the Manasarovar Lake and sprinkle it all over our body. The water purifies our mind and body. The holy water purifying us completely. We can feel the holiness of the Manasarovar Lake. Now slowly we are getting back to the chariot of Surya Deva. As the chariot slowly moving on the lake, we can see the reflection of our chariot. Wow! We can see the Mount Kailash from here. We are in the sacred place. We are blessed to be there in the holy space. Now, Suryadeva with his chariot taking us for the parikrama, the circling, the abode of Lord Shiva. Doing parikrama of Mount Kailash is not an easy job. It needs tremendous effort and very healthy body. But because of Suryadeva, we are doing it. Wow! We are having the view of Mount Kailash from all the direction. We can see the falling of the snow like falling of flowers from the abode of Lord Shiva. We can see small waterfalls too. We are going very near to Mount Kailash. As we extend our arms, we can touch the snow of Mount Kailash. Wow! What an experience! We should thank Suryadeva for giving such an experience. As Suryadeva rides his chariot up the holy mountain, is glowing in golden color, and we can see the golden clouds that connects the peak and the sky. Slowly we are reaching the peak of Mount Kailash, the heaven on earth. Very few Nyayanmars and Saint Milarepa reached the peak of Mount Kailash. The Suryadeva is giving a golden blanket and asks to sit in Padmasana so that our feet shouldn't touch the holy mountain. Slowly, the golden flying blanket is taking us from the chariot and reach the peak of Mount Kailash. We are on the peak of the Mount Kailash, sitting in Padmasana with Chin Mudra on our hands. This is the moment of our life. We can feel the holy place and the cosmic energy of Lord Shiva. The Kailash, the abode of Lord Shiva, is glowing in golden color. We are receiving the holy energy from the holy place, and it is spreading all over our body. Our body is filled with the energy. It is filled with the energy source of Lord Shiva. He is there with us and guides us to handle all the problems. We are part of Him. Leave everything to Him. He is observing all the negative energy and filling us with tons of positive energy with golden color. You are my mother. You are my father. You are my friend. You are everything to me. Now slowly, the blanket is taking back to the chariot of Suryadeva. He is bringing us back to our place. We are on the mat. We are lying on our mat. Place your hands on the chest. Inhale deeply. As you inhale the cosmic energy source of Lord Shiva, and exhale slowly and let go all the negative thoughts and all the negative energy away from your body. Inhale, exhale. The mind is the key for happiness. Happiness is not in material things. We cannot buy happiness from outside. It is all in our mind. No need to spend the money, but thinking about the God and traveling through the mind gives exactly the full benefit of going there directly. Slowly place your hands above your head and stretch the whole body nicely. Stretch your hands and toes. Squeeze your thighs. Stretch nicely. Relax. Do it once again. Stretch. Stretch your hands and legs nicely. Stretch. Relax. Our body and our mind is completely relaxed. Slowly turn to your right side. Rest for a while and pressing on the palm, slowly rise up and sit erect. Om.